Garage and parking features. This field not only combines the garage, but also the parking features or garage features. You have the option of selecting if there is a garage or if there is no garage. If there is a garage, you must also select whether or not the garage is attached or detached. Once you've done so, you can then proceed to the next field.